Oke, halo teman-teman. Kita masih di apa? Edisi update papan skor atau scoreboard yang kemarin itu untuk Premier League. Untuk sekarang kita akan berbagi untuk update scoreboard La Liga EA Sports tentunya yang terbaru. Dan untuk tutorialnya, untuk kalian penonton baru bisa kalian tonton di video ini atau di video sebelumnya. Sama aja untuk tutorialnya, dan ini aku tutorial pakai Football Live. Untuk scoreboard update kali ini bisa kalian pasang di berbagai pet. Jadi tenang aja, untuk kalian yang user Evo Web atau yang lain bisa, asalkan ID-nya sama. Pokoknya tutorial ada di akhir video ini, dan kita akan mereview, lihat saja bagaimana penampakan dari update scoreboard kali ini. Oke, langsung saja kita ke reviewnya.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Mouth-watering game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
Business here. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, when it comes to youth and potential, Peter, it's hard to look past Pedri, who is probably going to have a very busy game here. I think he's got everything that you need to play in a midfield role, and he's so cute and clever with any aspect of the game in that department, which is usually the busiest part of any field.
And the shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? Vitolo.
For De Paul.
And here's Depay. Correa. Memphis. And the shots! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he's heaved it away. And now they can spring out of defence. Llorente, and it's Correa, and here's Griezmann. Oh, just skips past his man.
Josh Rafinha. And here's Lewandowski. No, he's not getting his way this time. Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed. Passing is crisp and sharp. And that's been won straight back. There's the shot! There it is! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages. He's still good, and he looks hungry for more. That was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead eye accuracy. Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. Barcelona didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Rafinha. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Stefan Savic, and it's Correa, played out wide into space, keeper's got good distance on that, and here's Depay, out towards the flank, Griezmann. Simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance. Atletico Madrid, corner number two then. Ferran Torres tries to clear. There's the hit! It's off target and by quite a way. It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Oke, untuk tutorial pasangnya sebenarnya sih sama kayak scoreboard Premier League yang kemarin aku share, tapi jika kalian yang penonton baru atau belum lihat, ya akan aku ulang lagi. Untuk kalian yang mau update scoreboard, nanti linknya aku taruh di deskripsi. Untuk scoreboard Premier League itu nanti aku taruh di deskripsi, bisa kalian langsung download aja. Tutorial pasangnya sama, yang membedakan hanya tempat aja, nama-nama folder. Nanti ya kita lihat aja untuk Football Live ya ini, dan ini bisa dipakai untuk semua pet dari Smoke Pet, FOWeb sampai Antri Pet mungkin bisa ya. Jadi kita langsung ke tutorialnya aja, ini langsung kalian ekstrak aja. Matikan dulu untuk antivirusnya, ini tinggal kalian cut aja. Yang ini folder La Liga ini kalian cut, masuk ke direct folder Football Live kalian, seeder add-on, konten scoreboard ini, terus tadi kan La Liga ya, Spanyol, kita cari dulu untuk Spanyol. Oke, ini Spanyol, ini kan ada banyak ya, dari Copa del Rey, La Liga ini ada banyak sekali untuk channel-channel TV, berbagai channel TV. Dan ini untuk La Liga Divisi 2, Supercopa juga ada. Ini yang lama kalian hapus saja dari La Liga ini, yang no channel TV, ini yang tidak ada channel TV nya kalian select sampai La Liga TV UHD ini. Kalau kalian ya pokoknya yang La Liga aja, ini kalian hapus yang baru kalian pastekan di sini. Ini opsional ya, kalau aku ya tambah aja seperti ini. Oke, kalau udah kalian copy untuk namanya, terserah kalian, ini opsional aja. Terus masuk ke map, kita cari yang Spanyol. Bentar, Spanyol ini, yang Spanyol ini, yang Spanyol. Untuk ID kompetisi Spanyol La Liga itu 19 ini. Jadi ini kalian tinggal kalian ganti aja. ESP1 ini kalian ganti seperti ini. Oke. Jadi untuk teksnya ID map kompetisinya seperti ini. Kalau udah kalian save. Dan langsung saja kalian cek di in-game-nya. Itu pasti berhasil. Oke, terima kasih yang udah nonton sampai akhir. Kalau nggak berhasil atau masih bingung, bisa tanyakan di komentar. Sampai jumpa di next konten selanjutnya.